The following contest is a five-man battle royal and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in at 335 pounds, the Superstar.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready. Everybody, take cover. Get out of the way.
And introducing the challenger from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior.
One thing we know, the spirit of the Warrior will live forever. Without question, tonight is a battle that we will never forget. You can't help but feel the Warrior's energy pulsing through your own veins.
Listen to these people.
What?
I said listen to these people.
One of the coolest and most confident competitors ever.
And introducing the challenger, representing the NWO from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall.
No finesse, just pure brawling ability.
Scott Hall comes to fight and to hurt his opponent.
Scott Hall always ready to create chaos and pain no matter the company.
Razor Hall, a threat no matter what name he goes by.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
And introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Steiner.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Take a look in his eyes, more than ready to become the standard bearer of this division. The third man has arrived.
The undisputed leader of the New World Order.
And introducing the champion, representing the NWO from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds. He is the World Heavyweight Champion, Hollywood Hogan.
This man changed sports entertainment history on July 7th, 1996.
Oh, that night broke my heart. Hulk Hogan turned his back on WCW, his Hulkamaniacs, and all of his allies to form the New World Order.
No longer about saying your prayers and taking your vitamins, Byron.
I guess if you ask Hollywood Hogan, the reality is that those will only take you so far. Now Hogan feels like he needs to bend the rules to get ahead.
No. Hogan is simply no longer bound by the rules, Saxton. Hulk Hogan cannot be stopped.
Unmatched success in sports entertainment.
Unmatched box office power and unmatched physique. Cole, what you gonna do when Hollywood runs wild on you?
There's the bell, and this battle royal is officially kicking off, guys. Surprises really abound in this type of match.
Yeah, we've seen dark horses prevail in this type of chaos before.
Elimination after elimination until one superstar stands tall to claim the victory. Who will it be? That's the million-dollar question.
Big right hook. And in the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Saxton, but a hair pull's really painful.
I can imagine.
And that was a well-executed attack. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Evades the attack.
catches a punch. Shifts it back onto him.
Military press. The military press slam.
Caught with the lariat. Warrior connecting with us.
Warrior got it.
Here. Oh, that'll leave a mark. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
This is just too far. Get some control in there.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He gets back into the ring. He went right into that turnbuckle. Uh-oh, this could be it.
Victory for him in this match.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.